In this example case studies, your case study is on the left and the question is on the right, and you'll be given a selection of questions and answers to pick from doing this case study that you'll be doing for CCP case studies. You must answer 50 questions and get 40 right. Then at the end of your case studies, this would be your result. You get a result similar to what I'm showing you on here as a slight demonstration. But remember, just like the theory test, when you're in the room, on my test DVD, CD-ROM, the video at the beginning shows this, what I'm showing you right here, just so you know what to expect. This is the disc I'm using to practice my CCP case studies, and basically this is all the information provided on here. It's not the official one because I can't seem to find an official DVD, CD-ROM for the actual practice for the CCP case studies. I suppose you could use the theory test disc that you use to help with this, but some of the questions that they ask you are not in the actual theory test, but they appear to be relatively easy. Case studies is basically a story which is given to you on the right, and you have to answer the questions using the case scenario that is on the right, and you have a question which is given to you on the left. That's the best way I can explain this actual case studies. Trying to explain this the best way I can, this is pretty difficult because, as I said before, there is no official DVD, CD-ROM. Just read the case studies, look at the questions, and try to remember what you learnt for your theory, and it should actually help you to get through your CCP case studies part of the theory test, and that might serve you well. Here is a proper demonstration that I've done to try to show you basically what all this CCP case study stuff is about. Here's the actual question here. You can select your questions and highlight them. And on this particular training DVD, CD-ROM, there's no voiceover. So it's not exactly brilliant. Easy training, as easy as 1, 2, 3, is not the brilliant list of practice DVD CD-ROMs, but it's the only one appears to be out there on Amazon. As I say, it's not the official DVSA one, but as you can see, you can select your questions just like the theory, but on this DVD CD-ROM there is no voiceover to help you if you can't read or write. And if this video has been of any use to you, please give me the thumbs up and I'll try my best to try and improve on these at a later date. But anyway, I've explained it the best I can in this video on the basis that I've used this Easy Training DVD 1, 2, 3 DVD CD-ROM. Anyway, you can find this DVD CD-ROM at amazon.co.uk. Thank you for watching. Bye.